Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How are you? I hope you are fine. Okay, in this video, we will learn about descriptive text and answer the exercise of it. Let's pray by basmalah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Task 2. Dea, please tell me about your house. Coba ceritakan atau gambarkan tentang rumahmu. Lely, it has 2 floors. Rumah saya ada 2 lantai. The living room, the dining room, the kitchen, and my room are on the 1st floor. Ruang tamu, ruang makan, dapur, dan kamar saya ada di lantai pertama. My parents and my brother's room, the family room, and the private library are on the 2nd floor. Kamar orang tua saya, kamar kakak saya, ruang keluarga, dan juga perpustakaan pribadi ada di lantai 2. Your house sounds big. Rumah kamu sepertinya besar ya. I guess so. Iya, menurut saya juga seperti itu. The question, true or false? Jadi jawabannya itu, kalau true itu berarti sesuai dengan teks, kalau false itu tidak sesuai dengan teks ya. Just tells about her house to Lely. Dea tells about her house to Lely. Dea menceritakan rumahnya kepada Lely. Benar enggak? Salah ya, tapi Lely yang menceritakannya kepada si Dea, berarti false nomor 1. Number 2, the private library is on the 2nd floor. Perpustakaan pribadi ada di lantai 2. Sesuai enggak dengan teks? Ya, sesuai ya. Berarti true. Lely's room is on the 1st floor. Kamarnya si Lely ada di lantai pertama. Betul atau salah? Ya, betul ya. Tadi kan my room are on the 1st floor gitu ya. Betul, berarti jawabannya true. Number 4. There are 4 rooms on the 1st floor. Ada 4 ruangan di ruang pertama, di lantai pertama. Benar enggak? Living room, dining room, kitchen, and my room. Ya, betul. Berarti true ya.
True.
Number 5. Lely's brother room is on the 1st floor. Kamar kakaknya Lely ada di lantai pertama. Betul atau salah? Ya, salah ya. Berarti false. Number 1, false. Number 2, true. Number 3, number 4, true. Number 5, false. Jadi atas dan bawah false, selebihnya true. Okay, that's all for this video. I hope you can share this video to your friends. And if you have question, please write down in the comment. See you in the next video, insyaallah. Alhamdulillahirrahmanirrahim. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Keep struggle in your studying, guys. Bye-bye.